Hey guys, welcome back. We're excited to be with you this morning.
The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. The wise man built his house upon the rock. And he brings his stumbling down. The rains came down and the floods came up. The rains came down and the floods came up. The rains came down and the floods came up. And the house on the rock stood firm. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The foolish man built his house upon the sand. The rains came tumbling down. The rains came down and the floods came up. The rains came down and the floods came up. The rains came down and the floods came up. And the house on the sand went smash.
So build your life on the Lord Jesus
Christ.
So build your life on the Lord Jesus
Christ.
So build your life on the Lord Jesus
Christ.
And the blessings will come down.
The blessings will come down as the prayers go up.
The blessings will come down as the prayers go
up.
The blessings will come down as the prayers go.
Yeah.
So build your house on the Lord.
On the Lord!
But seek first his kingdom and his righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well.
Therefore,
do not worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow will worry about itself.
Each day is a trouble of its own.
Matthew 6:33-34.
Bye.
Memory verse of the month. What is it? Let's hear it. What is it? It is Zephaniah 3:17. And Jake's gonna say it for us. So let's hear it
right now. It's just straight from my memory, I promise. The Lord our God is with you, the mighty fortress who saves. He will take great delight in you. In his love, he will no longer rebuke you, but we will rejoice over you with singing.
There you go. Hey, good stuff right there.
Thanks, man. Practice it for hours.
Alright guys, we did this one last week, so let's hear it.
You know what?
Forgiven, because you were forsaken. I'm awesome, guys. Hey, we'll see you next week.
That's a wrap, kiddos.
It started. Is it started now?
Started,
you
yeah.
thought. Is it actually started? I don't see the light blinking.
There's no light that blinks.
Yeah, that's it.
And action.
Go. Hey! Hey there!
That's creepy.
Alright, keep that up. Hey! Awesome, guys. Hey, we'll see you next week.
Wrap, kiddos. Don't forget your memory verse. There you go. What was it, Trevor?
Zephaniah 3:17.
17.
See you guys.
Friendly.